his wife, Eurydice, who is expecting a child. Now, from the underworld, we have Orphee, the faithful servant and chauffeur of the princess, death in our story. Finally, we also have Segeste, who is a young poet, rival of Orphee. We also have his henchman, who is on a sea. Now, let us consider one thing. What makes a good opera? What makes a good opera? Love, mais oui. Obsession, évidemment. And death, of course, death. In fact, my version of the story begins with a murder. In my film Orphee from 1949, the princess's executioners are on motorcycle. But in Ensemble Parallele's production, the princess's henchman is on a roue cire, which literally means wheel from Mr. Cire, who invented the contraption. So, the murder is thus. Our friend Segeste is killed by the roue cire.
Thank you.